Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul Haq Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you suction filtrations. So let us start learning of suction filtrations. So before that, you have your sample here. You want to filter this one. Make this setup. This is Erlenmeyer flask, rubber tubing, and then Buchner funnel. You need filter paper according to your Buchner funnel. So this is the filter paper. Then you need pressure. So you make the equipment like this. Then you can see how you will do the suction filtrations. So filtrations, flask, clamp, then rubber tubing attached with the filtration flask. Open the presser, then put the filter paper. And then transfer all your reaction mixture with the presser. All water and any solvent will remove, and then you will get the dried sample. Then you release the presser, disconnect the all setups, take it out. This is your compound.